after all of those years being stuck on a page, did you ever...
Sis! Sis!
Cherry on top.
You don't need any shoes. Oh, the things you can think when you think about Sus, 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 Sus.
Think of an elephant up in a tree.
Think of a person too tiny to see.
Think of a bird with a one-feathered tail.
Going on adventure down a dangerous trail.
Of a bird who flies off on a spree.
Think of a kangaroo, sour as can be.
Think of a general crazy for war.
Think of a cat who pops up at your door.
How do you do and hello? I'll be running the show. I'm your host and MC.
He's your host and MC.
I'll pop up here and there.
And you'll never know where, who or what he might be.
Take a tip from the cat and hold on to your hat.
Cause it's St. Mother Goose.
Think right over the brink
when you think of
Sus.
An unusual story will soon be unfurled of an elephant trying to save a small world. And a boy from that world who has troubles galore.
Just think from the planet of Moo.
And the smallest of small.
Jungle of Mool.
And the largest of all.
Then he heard it again, that small cry in the blue.
Help!
Horton still couldn't see them, but I'll show them to you.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Well, we're who's here. We are who's here. Smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir. We're who's who, sir. I'm a who and so is she.
We're tiny little people blowing by in the air, wondering how and why. We're on who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
La, 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 la.
Picture the tiniest houses and grocery stores.